En un clic on te fait sauter le sous-titre. Fais ce que tu peux, je vais pilonner au mortier. Tu ferais mieux d'apprendre à avorter. Tu ferais mieux d'apprendre à avorter.
Grit.
She'll take your bleeding heart and your soul. No regrets.
And now it's too late for you. I'm gonna drain your veins and bathe in your blood.
Oh yes, you'll dance and die. And like a loser, but you'll always shine.
Freddie the man told me, hey, don't be defensive. Relax. What's your problem?
Wait, I'm wearing my Lucifer ring. Watch out.
Okay. Lucifer ring? What is that and why? Who is Lucifer?
I'll tell you about it later.
Oh, hey, hey, hey.
Thank you.
don't attend Jewish services. Straighten us out.
Well, I hear the Torah, but I'm not Jewish, and nor have I converted to Judaism. I think I'm connecting to something that predates religion.
It is not so surprising for a lot of people that there are covens amongst the very educated class: architects, doctors, lawyers, priests, brokers, and the leisure class.
These are people who have made pacts with the devil.
That's right. It's really the best, the more accurate way of describing it would be that they have indulged themselves in the worship of the goat, of the prince, of the serpent, of Satan, of Lucifer.
I sold my soul to the devil. I know it's a crappy deal. This came with a few toys like a Happy Meal.
You know what was going on in my life at 15, and that's how I got introduced to the music industry. I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil.
Why do you still do it? Why are you still out here?
Well, it goes back to the destiny thing. And I made a bargain with it, you know, a long time ago, and I'm holding up my end.
What was your bargain?
To get where I am now.
Should I ask who you made the bargain with?
with the chief commander.
On this earth?
And in this earth, and then in a world we can't see.
Ça, ce ne sont pas des clips, ce sont des images avec des messages subliminaux que certains arrivent à détecter et d'autres pas. Mais ça, ce ne sont pas des clips, ce sont des images avec des messages subliminaux que certains arrivent à détecter et d'autres pas.